In integrative medicine, the sole tenet is the patient's outcome, and we must pursue all avenues to get the best results for that patient. My name is Sean Devlin, and I'm one of the physician and co-partners of the practice here at Sierra Integrative Medical Center. You know, I was originally a National Service Corps scholar, so I was slated to do care in rural America. And when I finished that obligation, I pursued looking at integrative medicine through postgraduate training and fellowship programs. I completed a fellowship in regenerative medicine and age management and functional medicine. I went on and did another fellowship in integrative cancer therapeutics. Since then, I've sort of been involved in teaching and educating other clinicians on how to do integrative medicine, age management, functional medicine, and what we call now integrative oncology, where we look at patients who have chronic diseases such as cancer and treating them sort of an outside-the-box way. We still integrate some of the key protocols that are used to treat patients traditionally, but ultimately, at the end of the day, they need more than that.